be using some sound healing as well and other calming ASMR triggers to help you fully relax during this time together. So I hope you enjoy and it helps. Brushing your oil and feeling called to doing cord cutting. I'll have to grab my scissors, they're around here somewhere, but it's also really helpful for anxiety because sometimes we can get trapped or stuck in an emotion and in an experience. Reach spaces. Those spaces where you may be closed off. your breath as an anchor or your heartbeat. Imagine any anxiety, any tension that you've been feeling recently flowing down from the crown of your head into your heart space. It's in your legs, flowing up your legs, past your torso, space. And don't worry, it won't be holding it there for too long. Just allowing the energy to flow there briefly. You can say softly to yourself, ready to go, and allow love and light to flow into those spaces. Just flowing back in a way. Because you are the love, you are the light. Just remembering where its home is within you. Thank you. being here. I am sensing that this will cause a shift for some people, and I'm so grateful that you allowed Reiki to flow your way. Thank you for your time. I hope to have you back again for the next one. Please drink water. It helps your body clear out what may have come up.